Oh, Seaver, my guy, what's up, my man? Nice hoodie. Wait, what? You, is that M11?
Yeah, I killed him. He's done for, my guy.
What the? Do you know what you just did? Oh, my God.
Oh, my God. What is going on? Goat noises.
Bro, you got, like, a couple worms on your freaking face. I think you've got a couple worms. Oh, you got, oh, what the frick? What the, oh! Oh! Oh my God! Worm face, chill! Oh my God, worm face.
You don't know what power you
do. Worm face, I'm gonna have to ask you to chill, and can I also ask for your name? I don't think it's worm face.
My name.
Oh, okay, worm face. Oh!
Oh, it's clearly not my dream. But it seems this little one could open my eyes. No.
Bro, who are you? And, you might want to get checked on by the vet because I think you've got worms. Oh, you got worms on your hands too, bro. I don't want your infection.
You have no idea what kind of power you messed with.
Oh my God. Oh my God. He be swinging his sword. Worm man be swinging his sword. Oh, God. That hurt. Ow, man. Bro. Oh, God. Worm man. Oh, man.
This isn't my universe. So. Maybe there's some work to do here.
Yo, my guy Seaver, I got your unicorn slush. Oh my God, Seaver's dead. What the heck?
You don't know what kind of power.
What? Who are you?
I do not want power.
Wait, Davy Jones? What the heck are you doing here? Big fan, by the way. Love the movies.
Oh, thanks.
What the? What the heck?
Oh, hey,
wait,
guys.
You're dead.
What? When was I ever dead? Oh, hey, worm face.
Wait, you're dead. Like, I literally just saw you dead.
Okay.
I am so confused.
Alright.
Dead mate. I don't know where Davy Jones came from, but
you know what? I don't know why everybody thinks I'm dead, but are you okay?
No.
Oh, they saved my butt, mate.
I still, like, don't know who
you are. Come on!
What the?
Come on! Yeah!
Who the heck are you?
Miami sucks!
What? No, Miami's not bad, man. They're pretty...
So I'm gonna have to ask you to calm down.
There you go, sir! Calm down!
Oh, my head. How'd you get in here?
Come on,
who are you? Wait, he just punched me in the face. You're just gonna stand there?
Bro, this game is awesome.
What is going on? Alright, that's it. Get out.
My name's Raven, boy!
How'd you get here? Seaver, help me.
No, bro, I'm in the middle of this game.
Okay, that's it. What are you doing in my house? Get out of here.
You got any snacks, my guy?
Yeah,
you don't live here. What? Am I in like an alternate universe right now? What is happening? Get out of my house. Go get your own snacks. Also, we don't root for the Ravens in this house, boy.
Hey, where's Mr. Strong Karush?
Who? Karush is a little weakling. What are you talking?
He's super powerful.
All right. What is happening?
You got any snacks or what?
Yeah, the fridge is
over there. Do you have any snacks?
Yeah, go get
them. We want to watch the game.
Okay.
What game? It's not even football season.
Do I look like I care? Hey, Raven, I kind of like you.
Thanks.
You're a cool dude.
I'm going upstairs, and I'm going to go back to sleep, so maybe I can wake up from this nightmare.
Okay.
Finally, some peace and quiet.
Yo, what's up, man? Psyche K's not bad.
Thanks, man.
Seaver.
Ooh, I love the Ravens. They're an awesome team.
Didn't I tell you both to get out of my house?
Wait, what? His name's not Seaver.
Who's
no,
Seaver?
That's totally Seaver.
So, bro, what's your powers? I can see that now. They seem pretty strong.
Yeah, I got some claws, and I love the Ravens. What's your powers, my guy?
Well, I have the power of anime. Oh. I can take any power from anime and use it like Rasengan! Ugh!
Okay. What are you two doing here? And why are you in my house?
What's your name, my guy?
Do you have any apples?
Yeah, I got apples. What's it to you?
Well, I'm...
Wait, Seaver, you come over here and you eat my food all the time.
Who the heck is Seaver? I'm Ryuk.
Ryuk? Like the...
I love apples.
Okay, I am so confused.
Give me apples.
Raven guy.
Give me apples.
This is a San Francisco house. You need to get out of here.
Yeah? What?
I said this is a San Fran house. You need to get out of this house. And you, whatever your name is, like, just beat it, okay?
Do you want me to teleport him out of here?
Yeah.
This is gonna be a Raven's house from now on.
Oh, what the? How the heck did I get here? What? Oh, those guys are gonna get it. What the? Hey. Let me in. You know that's not an apple, right? What are you? Get out. Stop eating my food. Get out of my house. That's it. You guys are going down. You understand me?
Where are your apples?
You know where they are? It's about like 2 miles down the street. It's called Wegmans. Now get out of my house. We're getting in this house. Can't believe I'm locked out of my house. What the? Wait, weren't you just inside? Wait, did you leave me any pickles?
There is a pickle, but there's no pickle juice.
What? Who drinks just the pickle juice? That's gross. Come on. I told you to go away. Leave me alone. No. Oh, he's too strong.
Time to die.
Oh, no. What the heck? Oh, it's a stupid anime guy.
What? No, I'm Seaver.
What are you talking about?
Not mine. Whoa, whoa. Who are you? Why do you have my friend?
What is going on? Oi, mate.
Are you okay?
No. Wait. Are you Seaver? Seaver or that weird anime guy?
I'm Seaver.
Which Seaver are you?
Seaver.
Okay, that's helpful. Alright, I gotta get back in my house.
Hey, you want a hot Cheeto?
No, I'm good, thanks, bro.
Hello. Who are you?
I am Ryu. Well, who are you?
Would you like to help me kill a certain someone?
Can you give me an apple for it? I love apples.
Sure.
Okay. So, who's this person?
It's an old man and a person with that same exact hoodie, but the hood is down.
So then they basically look exactly like me, with the hood down?
Yes.
Oh.
And then the old man.
The old man?
So, could you teleport us to a different universe?
Yeah, I can do anything that any anime character can do, so yeah.
Perfect.
So, you wanna... Alright, here we go.
Where is it? Where's the remote? I gotta catch up on the Bills versus Ravens game!
Teleport and sit down, so.
Okay,
she's complaining
about the news. Alright, you play character, but it's getting all over.
Okay.
Hi,
Raven.
Oh, what's up, man? Just
want to
watch Raven
vs.
Bills game.
Yeah, so, do you know that old man you were fighting?
Yeah.
Well, do you want to help me, kill them?
Oh, I love your shirt. I'm a big Ravens fan.
Thanks. Yeah, for sure. I can help kill him.
Ravens rule, Dolphins drool. Yeah!
Whoa! What? Snake Face, what are you doing here?
I don't know.
Your name is Snake Face. Get out of my house.
I just teleported. So there's no point for me.
Oh! One second. Okay. Hold. Oh, it was a bad idea.
You can't kill me.
You're going down. Smart face. Hey, what's that over there?
I'm not gonna fall for that. You know that you're not me.
Why are you even here?
I just teleported here. Yeah.
Teleport? Nobody can teleport. What are you talking about? Get out of my house! Yeah, he's outside.
Yeah, he's outside. He's totally outside.
Where?
Yeah, I'm not kidding.
Oh, what?
He's totally not outside.
Add it to the
proper
folder.
I wonder where I am.
Who are you?
Why are you wearing my shirt?
I don't know.
Why do you have my sunglasses?
I don't know. I just don't know where I am.
Sure, you're not that Ryuk fellow?
Who's Ryuk?
Nah, well, I ain't buying this.
What you doing?
What are you doing in my house? What are you doing in my house? What are you doing in my house? Get out of here. You work for Dave Jones.
I'm lost.
Why do you look like Seaver?
Well, I don't know. Well, maybe it's because I'm secretly Ryuk.
What?
Under disguise.
You're not even armed. How are you supposed to fight me, bro?
Yeah, you know I have the power of One Punch Man, right?
I don't even know what that means.
Back.
Just got back from a nice long day of work. What? What's up with this noise? Who's in my... What? Hey, hey.
Come on!
Hey.
Satan!
What are you guys doing in my house?
Watching football, stupid.
Why? I just got home from work. What are you doing here? I'm trying to relax and wait. Get out of my house.
Nobody cares about you relaxing. We want to watch the football game.
Yeah, in San Francisco.
Where's that remote? Give me the remote. Get out of my house.
San Francisco versus Baltimore.
Yeah, I saw this game. They lost. Thank you.
I don't know.
Okay. Yes, yes, suck. I'm calling the police. Get out of my house.
Nah, I'm good.
Doctor!
Honestly, I think I'd rather deal with... You know what? You guys are worse than Squid Face. I'm out of here.
You're a Squid Face!
Oh, I can't believe those maniacs are in my house. You know what? Let's take the convertible for a spin. Take my mind. What the heck? Hey, 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 what is going on? Get out of my car. How'd you guys get out here so fast? You were just inside.
I got my driver's license last week, like we always used to talk about.
No, but, like, seriously, get out of my car.
No.
Bro, we're about to drive.
We're about to drive McDonald's.
You know what? I got a challenge for you.
Alrighty, see ya, mate.
Well, no, but how'd you guys.
No, you staying here.
Seriously, how'd you get outside so fast?
We jumped out the window. So, basically, if you beat me in a football game, I will win, and you get to go in your convertible.
Oh,
and you
yeah,
get
that's
to keep
impossible.
It.
He doesn't win.
You get to keep it.
I'm twice your size.
Me in a one-on-one football.
You can't play one-on-one football. It doesn't work like that, Ravens loser.
Oh, no, it works like that, buddy.
Go easy on him.
You know what? I'm going back inside.
No, do you set the challenge?
How are you supposed to play one-on-one football? It doesn't make... Get out of my car, by the way, bro.
It's a running football
game.
No,
it's not a
McDonald's. The touchdowns will be that tree and the car.
All I have to do is beat you in a race, basically?
No, well, it's a football game. So, basically, I have the ball, and I run to this, to that touchdown. And whoever gets the first touchdown wins.
Oh, this is like Donkey Kong. You're going down. Wait. What do I get when I win?
Well, if you win, you get to drive home your convertible and you don't steal it.
Yeah, no, that is not a prize. You're not stealing anyway. Get out of my car.
No, we're doing the football game. All right, we're doing the football game.
Whatever.
All right, so you have to make it past that car right over there.
You seriously think you can stop me? You don't stand a chance.
Alright, let's see it
Say when. Say when.
Oh, yes! Oh. My ball. My ball is my ball now. Alright, let's do this. Alright. Alright, we're keeping the convertible. Touchdown!
You don't even know how to drive.
I got my driver's license last week, like we always talked about. You were so excited for me.
My boy Seaver, what's up, man? How you doing?
How are you? Good.
Oh, what the heck?
Hey, Wormface.
Wormface, what are you doing? Ow, what are you doing here?
Bro, did you just freaking, like, put my friend to the floor? I was trying to use my Slinky, and you had to do this.
Get him, Seaver.
Come on, man. Hey!
Hey, what's up, Seaver? Okay. What are you doing here? Just chilling at the secret base?
Yeah.
Nice.
Oh no, I hope I don't fall.
Oh, wait a second. Do you see that? What the heck? There's somebody out there.
Who's that? He's got a gun.
What the heck is he doing here?
What's he doing?
I don't know. I can barely see him, though. I don't think he sees us. He's like, oh no. Oh wait, let's go out there and see what's going on. All right, we'll be right back. Check this out. Be careful though, mate. Oh, his back's turned. All right, hold on.
Did you say that it's clear?
Oh no. Oh, it's about to be not clear. Go, go, go. Who are you? What are you doing here?
Hey, we're friends. We're not true.
Who are you? What are you doing here? Who sent you?
Come to me.
How'd you find this place?
I dare you to shoot at me. Come with me. Put your hands up. Come with me. Oh. Oh.
Take his gun.
Go take it. No. Oh.
Who sent you?
Who sent me?
Oh. Hey. Hey there. Oh. Take his gun, mate. All right. Let's go back inside. Hey there, sleepyhead.
Good morning.
Hey, sit down.
Who sent you?
Hey, I unloaded your gun.
Yeah, it's useless now.
Who are you working for?
I'll never tell you.
Oh, okay. You want to die then?
Oh, okay. I'll tell you. We're just coming here for our area search. They scout out the area, make it our primary bases.
Who's we?
The army that's just down there.
What?
What? Oh, shoot. We got to get back inside.
Right, I'll knock him out.
Yeah. We weren't actually going to kill him. We would never do that. We're good guys. It's terrible. Who would do such a thing? All right, let's go. He's gone. That was weird.
Hey.
What the heck? There's more of him. Take this clown out. Well, that was easy. Alright, we gotta eat dinner. Come on, let's go.
Finally gone. We can
get while all these dinner. People are coming here.
Are you freaking kidding me?
What? There's more of them?
Oh my god, I got this one too.
He wasn't kidding. Take him down, man. Good thing these guys are easy to defeat.
Yeah, this is a week.
All right, come on, let's go watch some Naruto.
Woo!
Woo! I know, jeez.
Oh my god!
You gotta be kidding me. Seriously?
At least a week.
What are you doing here? Take that! Wow, that was pathetic. I'm sorry, mate.
You got this.
This is all you. Oh, nice move, mate. What the heck? This guy's more strong than the others. Oh, oh no. Hey, leave him alone. Get him.
I'll teleport.
Go.
Got him.
Oh no. Siever, are you okay? Oh, what the heck? That was uncalled for.
Step four.
Go. Go. What the? How did he get over there?
Bro, where did he go? No!
Oh, no.
Stay back. Let's go.
Nice. All right. Finally.
Well, this is a sweet gun he's got.
Yeah, it is. Totally take it. All right, let's go inside for real. Come on. What is with these clowns? Jeez.
You're record.
Go.
We need backup. We can't defeat them. Send in reinforcements. Hey, aren't you the guy who tried to attack me?
Well, I may look for him, but I'm not actually him. You called me for reinforcements.
Yeah.
I just look like him from another universe.
Old man, teleporting.
Oh yeah, I've seen him. He's wrinkly, you know. Alright, I'll go get him.
Okay.
Oh, Seaver, I thought you were already in here.
Yeah.
What the? Oh, that's weird. What?
I'm Seaver. What? We're not joking around. I'm Seaver.
I am so confused right now.
No, I'm Seaver. Bro, I'm being completely serious with you right now. I'm Seaver.
Oh my god, I don't know what to do.
You know what? This is getting boring.
What the? What? Oh!
Oh. Hey, actually, Ryuk.
Ryuk. Oh. Oh, Ryuk's here. Oh man. Sorry, foosball, but I gotta get the heck out of here. Before he sees me.
He went outside, snipers. Can you get him? I'm gonna go back to a nap. Ryuk out.
Alrighty. I think I got this.
Oh, I can't believe that guy shot me. Oh, man. Oh, no. Not this guy.
Hey.
What? Stay back.
What? Why would I stay back?
Leave me alone. No, you're not. Prove it.
You think I'm that Ryuk
dude? You're totally the anime loser.
Oh my goodness.
Prove it.
I'm Seaver, and I'm gonna prove it because when we were at Taco Bell, this is kind of funny. You farted so loud.
Wait.
That you pooped your pants.
Okay. Shh. That's embarrassing. What the heck?
Oh my god.
What the heck is this guy doing here?
Oh.
Oh wait, it's one of those weak ones. Do something about it.
Yeah.
My arm still hurts from being shot.
Or I'll teleport.
Nice job, mate. Nice job.
Yeah.
All right. It's getting dark out here. Let's go inside. Totally needs to watch Naruto like we were trying to do before when we got so rudely interrupted.
Dude, look at my shirt.
Yeah,
you wanna watch it together?
Yeah, let's do it.
I've already finished it, but that's fine.
I've never seen it. Right, let's just go. What is it even streaming on, mate?
Netflix, you know, all that type of stuff.
Oh, really? I didn't know it was on Netflix.
Yeah, there's so many.
What the heck? Oh my gosh, these guys are just getting annoying. Take him down. They don't care, mate.
Oh. You know what? No one cares. Move in. Just fire.
Oh, no.
I guess they did care.
Well, that takes care of that. Go get him.
All right.
Go.
I got this on.
Because I'm an old man.
I'm just gonna hold on to him. Bro, you wanna go dance?
Oh, that looks like it hurt.
Bro, this is tiring. I just wanna go watch Naruto. Let's go.
Alright, cool. Let's do it. Oi, mate, finally getting to sit down and watch Naruto.
Yeah.
This is great.
I've already watched it, so.
Yeah? What the heck? Oh, come
Another
on.
Another one? Wait, you guys are watching Naruto?
Yeah, you want to join
us?
Yeah,
come on over.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, sweet. Yeah, this show's awesome.
I'll make some room for you.
Yeah, we'll make some popcorn or something, too.
All right. Thanks, guys. Wait a minute.
What the?
What? You're one of those bad guys. You know what?
Alright, we'll deal with him later.
Yeah, he can watch it with us.
Oi, so we tracked Davy Jones out to this desolate field, and there's a deer over there, which is pretty cool. Wait, which Seaver are you? I get confused.
Oh, it's me, Seaver. Seriously.
Yeah. Alright, so we found out that Davy Jones is hiding out around here. What the heck? Do you see that up there? Oh, shoot,
oh,
there's a guard.
Oh, come on. It's one of those things?
Oh, man.
How come we had to, like, kill so many of us?
Alright, well, let's figure out what to do. Maybe we should hide. We'll be back.
That's him. He's down there. Shoot him. Fire.
That was close. He sees us, mate. He's shooting. He's coming back. Boy, this is too close for call. His gun's on the low. Let's go. Come on. Oi, Seaver, I got anime. Guys, Seaver, where'd you go? Seaver, how'd you get over there? Hey, Seaver, we gotta play this anime with you. Come on. Why, it's no time to relax. Let's go. Hey. You. I'm checking my vital Seaver. Signs while my battle line's going to war again. What the? Where did he go? Feeling the rhythm inside of my chest. All I need is just a minute. I know. I was born for this. I know. I was born for this. Right. The critics, my words and life physics are force that they can't stop. Anime. They just don't get it, I think they forget I'm not done till I'm on top. I know I was born for this. I know I was born for this. When I was a kid, I was tortured by mimes.
Okay.
They did unspeakable things to me.
Crazy. All right, now give me your sword.
Yeah. No, but seriously, all these years, I've suffered in silence.
Now that I have it, it's time for you to die.
Did you hear the one about the yardsticks?
Huh?
They're not making them any longer. And that is how you get it done, folks. Made easy work of that anime guy. Where did Seaver go? Scoreboard, son. Let's fight for it. Come on, bring it on. Come on.
goals you guys got. What to do? Come on, let's go. Joe Montana, so that's all I'm saying. Let's go. Come on. Pray. Long as we live alive, what should we do?
Thanks,
bro,
mate.
You good?
Not really. You might have to fight Davey alone.
Me?
You got this.
Alone?
Don't forget about the heart.
The heart?
Oh, hello.
Might be a while. Finally, he's done.
What's Seaver?
I'm Seaver. Don't worry.
What happened?
Get up. We did it. I won.
He's done for real?
He's done.
Yes.
It was a hard fight. But I did it. Okay, yeah, you're gonna need a medic.
Let's go home.